I've been on the firing line in sales, in management, in marketing, and you know, I know when you hire somebody today, you're looking at thousands of people. I mean, you know, it's so much more today. I mean, Procter & Gamble used to be they'd see 400,000 resumes, and they'd hire 2,000. I mean, today they see a million, and they hire less. So the competition is so much tougher. You know, it took Thomas Edison 10,000 light bulbs to get one to work. You know, Michael Jordan, our owner of our Bobcats, got cut from his high school basketball team. I mean, everybody's gone through tough times. And the key is, how do you recover? And one way to recover is if you have a resume that gets your name on top of the pile. That's the beauty of David, is not only will the resume help you get in, but it'll also help you find those few words in the 7 seconds that'll help your elevator speech. Because that good resume helps your elevator speech and supports your elevator. If you want to be successful in business today, you either have to be the Tiffany of the world or the Walmart of the world. And he's really the Tiffany in the resume writing business. And you know, today there's as many as a million resumes get sent into one company. So, you know, if you want to be a Tiffany, if you want to get your resume on top of the pile, it's going to cost you more if you're going to use David. And I've got a couple other resume preparers that'll do it cheaper. But there's nobody that has the time and the expertise to try to do it better.